I think that individuality is one of the more misunderstood concepts in our culture right now. Because at the same time, it's very ubiquitous, it's also kind of abstract. I think people hear individuality and they think, you dye your hair blue, or you do whatever you want. And it gets tainted with this hedonistic quality that is actually the opposite of what we're going to discuss, the kind of individuality that is more of a responsibility to yourself in terms of becoming yourself.